Hi, lovely. It's a cold queen here.
Guess what?
No Man's Sky Expedition 3 is starting today, so let's initialize the freaking expedition. I'm so excited. Okay, come on, game. It always freezes when I go back into it. Oh, don't freeze real bad. Here we go. A swampy planet. Not my scanner. Come on. Okay, jetpack's working. Oh, my ship's right there. Okay. Cartographers, first contact, planet Dice V20. Okay. Somebody else's ship. Oh. We're at Gek again. They make us these little chonky guys. Oh, that's kind of cute. Natural burial site. That's not too bad. Shelter. 10. Where? Oh, I don't have the stupid jump. Oh, and storm crystals. Damn. Give me that carbon. Damn, take fucking forever to break these. We need to upgrade this shit stat. And it's about to fucking overheat. Whoop, pressing all the wrong buttons. Holy shit, there's so much wildlife. Oh, see, and it would be cool to go to a natural burial site, but I forgot I don't have. Oh. Do I have mayonnaise? 31. Ugh. Get out of here! Stop teasing me! Alright, get out of there. So. GLA. Okay. Chromatic metal. 3 carbon nanotubes. Oh no. 2 iron batteries and a wiring loom. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, we should probably check out what all of those are. Okay. freaking milestones or objectives, whatever. Not even trying. Like pros. Come on. You're so slow. Oh, and I can't even get this one. Let's look. So, locate and board your ship. I'm about to go do that. Recovered item. What is this? Yeah. Base computer. Find a natural shelter. Okay. Establish a base. So, I need chromatic metal. Deploy and use a signal booster. Okay. Shelter inside an alien building. Explore on foot. Okay, well, let's go like this. Yeah, baby. Storm? Are you sly foxes? I just had to ask. What was the other ones I saw? Oh, over here. Or yonder. But there were so much, it's really... Although... Okay, let's go, buddy. You need to move your fucking stubbed-up legs. Here. Accidental foxhole, but I'll take it. Ooh. Mama take those too. Oh my god, there's so many storm crystals. They're worth so much money. I need them. Figure I need oxygen and I need sodium, so if it's gonna give me either of those. It's a plant? Damn, I was sure, although I guess that makes sense that these are it. See him. Damn, this planet fucking kicks tits. So many storm crystals. You can't put storm crystals around me and think I'm not gonna fucking go get them. Actually, there's a shelter up back the other way. So, just keep collecting storm crystals, keep on running. Yep, this way. Okay. I had to make sure I actually got them both. Wonder how far away the shelter is. Oh, for fucking tit's sake. Jesus, these fucking holes. I feel like Simon from Neebs Gaming. Playing Minecraft, just... Can I hide under this? I mean, you'd think. Where'd it go? Okay, walk through a storm for 800. Go back to our ship now. Figure out what we need to fix it. Discovered like six before. What does this do? I always wonder, so like, will this fill up? It says it fills up something. Interesting. So that helps your toxicity levels? I gotta look up what these plants do. Make a little list. Connected, launch thrusters offline, pulse engine offline, auto diagnostics reports unregistered starship customizations, standard repair procedures inadequate, custom repair sequence registered to pilots, exosuit expedition log. Quantum computer, okay. Hazard protection. Ballistics, ion battery, oxygen, a recovered item. Oil causality. Oily causality isolator, okay. What are you gonna make when I break you down? Where the fuck did you go? Oh. What? Okay. That's not that much to recharge that, actually. I thought that was gonna be way more. Silver in. Nothing. Disgusting. The hydrogen jellies. the fuck? Okay, I'll take that carbon back. Do I know how to make a quantum computer? So, it's gotta be... Quantum computer plans generate 150 power. Okay. Power generation blueprints. Construct a teleporter. How do we get the teleporter? Although, no, we get the teleporter from what? That. So we need to go find copper. Copper. 333, my favorite number in the world. Okay, the stone resonates, producing a sound that fills my mind. A vision begins to take shape. Small alien life form kneels before me. They are tired, beaten. Without meeting my gaze, they offer up their hand. Name Gek floats in my vision, an echo of the strange vision I just experienced. A word in this alien tongue is seared into my brain. There you go. Cool your jets. Metal. Look at that beautiful rainbow. What about a refiner? I thought I picked that shit up. Is that somebody else's? Oh, sodium nitrate. I can't. Oh, that's annoying. I'll kill you. I'll kill you, sir. Okay. I convulse as I reach out and touch the beautiful stone marker, my mind filling with a deadly knowledge of the true history of the Gek. We are the masters of the galaxies, the overlords of the cosmos. Each foe will submit with bended knee to the almighty Gek dominion. We are the firstborn. Look upon our works and despair. Jesus. Okay. I learned the Greek word for I. I beg your pardon? That was so weird. Okay. Get these, because they're worth a little bit. At least in the beginning of the game when you have fucking shit all for money. Ooh, 666.
Yikes.
It's actually not that far, though. Where is, like, some rocks for some fucking ferrite dust, man? I'm sure. Yeah. As I suspected. Try to get these whenever I see them in the beginning when I'm playing. I feel like they're just crucial. Really? Oh. I gotcha. So then where the frick are all the rocks? I just got giant ones I can't frickin' break. Oh my god, stop telling me I just found this area. I've found it like 4 times now. Okay. Where have all the Rockies gone? Okay, we need plenty of carbon anyways. This is gonna be actually really hard to get in. I did not, you know, I wanna check and see how long this is so far. Okay. So you know what? I think this is a good place to stop this video, and then I'm gonna come back with the rest of it. So, I love you all, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye.